Hello and welcome to another episode of DFFOO ASMR. This time we are going to be doing the Jack Event Chaos, which I've already beaten. I recently purpled my Fran after now having played FF12. I'm about a third of the way through, I think, and I am absolutely loving it. So I figured I owed it to her since she's one of my favorite characters already. And so I did this event the first time with Fran, Ramza, and Aerith. That was a super fun clear, so I figured I would try the TCC challenge. So with Fran's ranged resist down debuff, I figured it'd be kind of fun to bring Shadow, and then I always love using Selphie with her faster EX recharge. And she should have, with Aura, she should have enough, hopefully enough burst healing. So we will have to see how this goes. Let's jump in. All right, so let's first get the wall up. Double check to see if it's recording. Yep, still recording. Okay, let's start off by getting those max stacks to 5 because we want to avoid using the non-plus versions of our skills as much as possible. So the last time I did this, let's see, I don't want Selphie to be the one stuck with Brave Shaving. Oh, I keep forgetting that Shadow has evade, although he got broken there, but still. There we go. Okay. Let's get Shadow Stealth back up. Fade to black. Very nice, Shadow Fang. Gotta love Aura. So the last time I did this, Fran had 4 skill uses left of both Whip Kick and Feral Strike. So let's use Feral Strike. When I used Aerith, it was very fun to see her have I wish Drain gave more bravery fund, but and I wish Shadow's HP attack better, but might as well do a whip kick here so we can get Shatterheart up. And get those debuffs. Might as well do another wild throw. Oh, look at all those 9s, I love it. Alright, Shatterheart. Oh my gosh, this was doing so much damage with all the extra overflow that Aerith provided. It was like doing 120k to each. It's awesome. Start being a little bit more conservative skill uses here. With shadow anyway. Kick again here. Oh well, I'm surprised it didn't break. Shatter Heart, which is great. We can do another Shadow Stealth. Wow, that range resist down is crazy. We can just do Throw here. I can never remember when they're going to be using, like, HP attacks. HP back. And we can do another wild throw. There we go. Before killing them, which was a pain. I was like 1,000 over the threshold. Drain here, get some of that HP back for Fran. Okay, let's get those debuffs up as soon as possible. Selphie for brave shaping is never the most resourceful way to use her, but still. Oh, we're about to run out of aerial archer. Okay, we should use that now. Oh, I thought it was gonna use spinning blades. I totally thought it had already said concentrating. Guess not. Gotta make sure. And let's hope that Shadow dodges this. Very nice. Excellent job. Should be up and we can take back some HP. Now we can use Shatterheart. Shadow stealth. I'm so hungry, I'm losing my train of thought. Okay, Aura should be up, we can get more HP, great. Now we can drain to hopefully recover the last of the HP that we need. That won't quite be enough. Need to get those debuffs back up. I don't wanna get broken. Sometimes I play this game too conservatively. At least it only hit Selphie that time. Sorry, Selphie. We can get this evasion buff up again. Use shadow stealth to make sure that we keep that evasion. Okay. I want to make sure I avoid, because I think what's coming here is an HP attack. Alright, let's do Shatterheart again. I wish Shatterheart had the attack and magic attack debuffs. But oh well, she does just fine. Let's get another ball up. Oh, that is the garage. I thought we would have enough evasion. That's the garage crashing at my parents' house, and it is right underneath the room that I'm staying in. How did I get rid of those debuffs again? I don't understand. I keep missing it. Oh shoot, I probably shouldn't have done that. It's probably gonna use. Oh, okay, good. I guess not good, but. I wish Shadow had some AoE Brave. Uh-oh. That is not good. Why don't we go ahead and summon? Unfortunately, we just used Wall, so no easy way to brave gain. Let's use Shadow Stealth again. Alright, at this point, let's just use Wild Fang. Okay, Shatterheart is back. It's unfortunate that we wouldn't be able to get another Whip Kick, but desperate times. Save Aura. Everyone's gonna get broken. Everyone's gonna die. Alright, you know what? Let's bring in Setzer here. We can delay. And then Aura. At least I can get some of the brave off. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Let's recover a whip kick. And then Shatterheart. Let's do this just in case. Tries using, yeah. Can use Feral Strike again. Let's use Freeze Joker again. We can use Wall. And Shatterheart. Uh-oh. Oh god. Okay. Glad we saved Selphie's. Alright, let's get Whip Kick. Let's just hope we can recover enough of Setzer's HP before this is all over. Okay. Alright, let's do Ability Recovery, since that, I think, restores some HP. Yeah, nice. Alright, and then Aura recovers some more HP. And finally, Drain. Perfect. There we go. Alright, now Shadow should be back. We can do Wild Throw. Do Whip Kick Recovery again. Okay, we're going to use Shadow Stealth. Set Invasion up. And we'll use another Shadow Stealth. Let's try to get as much DPS or DPT in as possible. Okay, all right. Let's get Wall up. We'll still have the evasion. Oh my god, how did it miss everyone? What? How did it miss everyone? Oh my god, that's amazing. Okay, alright. Shatter heart. That should hopefully kill one of them, yeah. Alright, and then we can finish this one off with Wild Drop. Awesome. Sweet. And I think we ended up with no HP damage taken. Thankfully, we had that 3 HP recovery combo with Selphie. Awesome. All right, so these are my Fran arts. They leave much to be desired, but at least she's got attack 108. She has all of her boards done, but I haven't been collecting the Diabolos rewards yet because I want to avoid using tickets as much as possible. So some of my maxed units still don't have the board mastered because they still need to grab those treasure hunts. These are my shadow arts. He finally did eventually give me a 108-330, which was great. And these are my Selphie arts. So I had a lot of fun with this team, even though it took me a lot longer to beat it than I thought due to the fact that I forgot that Freeze Joker was not a framed buff, but we ended up pulling through. Glad I got to use my new maxed Fran. She was super fun, especially to use with Shadow and with Selphie to get that every other EX, every other skill turn EX up. So yeah, another TCC challenge in the books. So hope you have a great day. Thank you. Let's use Prismatic Flash. Oh, shoot. Oh, it gets rid of... Wait, why did... Shoot. Uh-oh. Shoot, I thought we'd be safe. Damn it. Okay. We can set up another wall. Uh-oh. Oof. Ugh.